Some call it a sideways glance and others call it off track, but we're calling it missing the apex. Welcome to MotoGP 2017, where all rookies must ride with L plates until the European leg of the season starts. Isn't that right, Mr. Rins? Now, I'm not sure this is quite in the spirit of the rules, Valentino. Oh, dear. These workplace initiations and punishments always go a little bit too far, even for the maniac Joe. But whilst he's got his hands tied, he's ordered in some payback. For this season, we're pitching fans' questions to the riders in press conferences.
And he asks, what is it like being the only rider in a team? Is there more pressure or less pressure with no direct competition in the garage?
Well, at least I have one fan.
Oh, Cal, let me just get out my violin for you.
It was bad when I had Jack in the team, because he's always pissing me off.
They love each other, really. School picture time with a difference in Qatar. Hashtag coming soon at MotoGP on Instagram. Always plug, like and subscribe as well. Now, sacrifices have to be made in these things. Oh dear, no, it's all over Ian One's brother. Now, don't make it worse, Leah. No, you're making it worse. That's a hand wash job. No, stop, no. Now look at this teamwork. No, not back on the track, off track. Now, back to the bikes. Could 2017 be all about Alien versus Predator? And in other news, Ducati's new air brake system is working brilliantly. I'm not quite sure Danny Aldridge can homologate that one, though. No, probably not. No, sorry, Dobby. Not happening. Now, we were pretty close to our first ever MotoGP winner's backflipping guitar, but not quite. Hey, I recognise that guy. Okay, maybe not. Probably could do with something to separate those two. They look kind of alike. Hey, thanks a lot, Ucio. Always on hand to help. Oi, oi, there's Pol Espargaro with his fiancée on his left and brother Aleix's wife on his right. Always with an ace up his sleeve with his brother's wife? Well, here he comes. As to yourself, Pol. Yeah, no one noticed, don't worry. And that's your lot. It's goodbye from Federico. And it's goodbye from me. We'll see you around the next bend.